not gonna scream at them this time. Nope. But I'm gonna let them know. Throughout all the hate and all the sticks and stones being thrown at the Pimpin' Gangster, we stayed on our toes, all 10 on, no matter what. Represent Montgomery, Alabama, we still here. All debts paid. That's what I'm paid, our dudes. I'm paid.
Of my life, 10 years on the mic, 10 years sitting at home writing rhymes, getting tight. And every nigga dream is to blow up overnight, but every nigga dream don't seem to turn out right. I had to sacrifice, so school just wasn't a thing for me. I'd rather get a bag of weed and freestyle over every beat I hear, and enter every talent show to let them see our skills. This rapping shit is cool, but it ain't paying mama bills. And they ask me why I feel the way I feel for real, cause to get to where I am, I pay my dues in my career. Like jacking niggas beats, hustling to get our own. Now we record in studios, we used to spit our raps on the phone. And dealing with niggas who claim they'll manage us, they intentions was good, but they actions almost damaged us. They amateurs and we was like, way before our time. It was money on our mind, so we stayed on our grind. One day we gon' shine, one day we gon' sign. One day we gon' get paid for writing these cold ass rhymes. And since that day has came, it's been nothing but trouble. Some niggas who roll with us is no longer riding for us. Some bitches bad mouthing our name as if they know us. At first they had our back, now these bitches wants to destroy us. But hold up, cause we got plenty of fans that stay true, that know what we've been through to get here. We paid dues.
Ooh, I done paid my dues.
Fat nigga that rap with Mr. G.
Ooh, Lord.
Now where would I be without him?
Let me take y'all
back when it started in grade 3.
Every morning listening to this nigga named Booski. This dude had lyrical flow, killing niggas back and forth. Who that there? Man, how you do that there? God damn, I wanna do that there. So I went home and wrote my first rhyme, for the first time. Didn't know nothing about no bar, so I called it my first rap line. In due time, I was rapping to the beats of Run DMC, learning from the superstar. When they rap, I start rapping. When they stop, I stop. That's how I learned to count 16 bars. Every chance I got, I show my talent, cause every Monday, Slater Coon throw the talent show and see the bar. We did it for love. We ain't know nothing about no spinning rims or candy cars. The tips we got, we bought M&M's and candy bars. Plus at that time, I was still rapping by myself. I hit that grade, then realized that I need some help. My first time trying to find a partner, man, I went through a dozen. I went home one day and some said, man, listen to your cousin. His first rap, this nigga, first two bars, fighting suit. And every day, black bandana, retro J's, Nike suits, man. Big gold chains and bad bitches that like to get brain. Hey,
that's my kind of rap shit. We one and the same. Simple and plain, the rest is history. A quick summary on how I met Mr. G. But since that time, my life done got better. Steadier, rapping for dips of chocolate. We rapping for whips and cheddar. For real, we done paid our dues. Me and my little cousin, we done paid our dues.